Today we celebrate St. John Joseph of the Cross. An obscure life is not to be confused with an unimportant life. John Joseph of the Cross was a quiet, unpretentious man devoted to charity and simple living. At the age of 16, he joined a group of Franciscans who followed an especially strict way of life. Though John did not express a desire to be ordained, his superiors saw his potential for priestly service, and he obliged them. As a young priest, he spent many hours in the confessional, showing exceptional pastoral skills and special insights into the spiritual needs of the penitents who came to him. Over the years, John's sense of obedience moved him to accept appointments as novice master, guardian, and finally, provincial minister. Whatever his position, he kept his humility. He readily embraced the most menial tasks, working in the kitchen, carrying wood and water, tending the garden. He devoted his final years to spiritual direction. As his health declined and he had to use a stick to help him hobble along the streets of Naples, he attracted crowds seeking his advice or his blessing. John Joseph died in 1734 and was canonized 100 years later.